Paradigm Shift.
An educational comedy.
It's not a cause. Not a movement.
It's not a social group you can slap a label on to.
It's an idea. It's an intention.
It's an intuition.
A mindset in which reality can be explored.
Through genuine expression,
discernment,
critical thinking, and imagination.
To look inward upon ourselves.
To better understand the external world around us.
And yes,
few egos are bound to be bruised.
With our silly, strange, politically incorrect,
your
current
style of going about things.
Real and raw honesty.
Which invites you to be
to the fullest.
This year for my birthday, of course, being March 8th, it's International Women's Day. 72 degrees Fahrenheit outside. That's very unusual for March 8th. There was a full solar eclipse, as well as a near asteroid flyby. And other than that, you know, it was pretty mundane. Typical cake, ice cream, that sort of thing. Now, online, that's where things got pretty crazy. So, take a look.
Give it up for Josiah Sullivan!
Yeah.
birthday, Dave, from Hong Kong International Airport. Yeah, I don't know if it's actually your birthday. It's your birthday where I am, so yeah, the 24-hour birthday paradigm never really suited you anyway. Happy birthday. Play the song.
Ooh. She has got a plan for you. Shape on Gundam Star.
And these are Katie's glowy gloves. Do your thing with them. They can turn all sorts of different colors and blink and do all sorts of crazy stuff.
That's crazy!
Oh, well.
Social justice warriors are stupid.